Ladies and gentlemen, I'm level 27 Marker Man, and this is Let's Play Spyro the Dragon. You never thought you'd see this screen again on this Let's Play, did ya? Huh? Hold on a second. Alright, we're back. Okay. Where's the balloonist? Where are you, balloon guy? Did I just call you fat? Maybe. Artisans, we go! Away, Spyro! Let's go to the first level. Level that I ever entered. Now, thanks to a hint, I think I read, I have a theory of where I'm going now. My horns are mightier than your horns! Let's see here. Wait, what? There's a beach down there. I'm into that! That action? I'll take some of that action. Water is purple! This is not something else. This is actually water, guys. I'm not gonna make up some weird name for this stuff. This is water. It's got squares in it, just like water. Go, Spyro, go! Run! Be free! Roam free! And we went the wrong way. Yay! It should be down a hole. There it is. Come on, please give me enough gems to complete this level! Maybe. What? Really? Four off? Pillage the village! Oh yeah, the invisible electro wall. Does Spyro have one of those, like, electric collars that dogs have or something? So these pillars are the outline of the electric fence. Invisible electro fence thing. Okay. Let's go to the beach again! I'm only missing four gems! Come on! Well, let's save anyway. So I do something stupid. I feel like I should have all the obvious ones. This took me longer than I thought. I thought the treasure chest would do it for me. Why am I missing four? Be in and out to this level real quick and then jump to the next level. Looking for you. I've already taken you out. Was it a flag or a sheep that I was seeing from the distance? Told you I could die. For some stupid reason. Fry everything. I can't ram the tree. Oh, come on! Oh man, this is annoying. Wait a minute. Chase down Nasty Nork, I can chase you down. You're nothing, pal. You're not as cowardly as the biggest coward I've ever seen. Oh man, these stupid sheep, too. From a distance, they almost look like the shine that comes from a gem. Almost. There's one. There's two. Yes. It took like 15 minutes. Are you serious? One more level left to find in here. And it's a gliding one. And it should be around here. Whoa. Like, this didn't happen before. Did I need that hint to get this? Sunny Flight. Okay, now that I'm not aggravated by that thing, what do people think of the races I'm in? Out of curiosity. Going the wrong way here. Whatever, I need to take a look around. Yeah. I've won two by now. Two of them by now. Nah, let's go in the water. Geronimo! Time for a swim! What?! Oh, come on, I gotta try that again. So tempting. Arch time. Way through the arches we go. Ah, come on. I didn't look paid attention to the order. I missed one over here. I think. Now I'm gonna please chase down some planes. Really? Really, guys? Well, I think I know what all-in-one means. I think it means you have to get everything in one go. It's nothing to do with stopping. It's about getting all of everything in one shot. If you get something else, you get them all, but through different means and different tries, then it doesn't count. I get it now. That must be what it means. That's so simple. All right, here we go. Yeah. Out of their backs. I thought my wings were on fire for a second there. Booyah!